discussion on risk factors for trastuzumab cardiotoxicity. Trastuzumab is a monoclonal antibody targeting the HER2 used in the treatment of HER2 positive breast cancer. The drug, when used in the treatment of early stage breast cancer, reduces recurrences by half and mortality by one third. But trastuzumab trials have shown severe heart failure or cardiac event rate up to 3.9%. Important risk factors for cardiotoxicity with trastuzumab treatment as per 2018 AHA scientific statement are age above 50 years, underlying heart disease or hypertension, baseline left ventricular ejection fraction 50 to 55% or lower, and previous anthracycline therapy. Reference for the 2018 AHA scientific statement. A meta-analysis checked the risk factors for trastuzumab-induced cardiotoxicity in breast cancer. They evaluated data from 17 articles, including 6,527 patients. Hypertension, diabetes, previous anthracycline therapy, and older age were the significant risk factors associated with trastuzumab-induced cardiotoxicity. Another meta-analysis published in 2021 checked the relation between conventional cardiac risk factors and trastuzumab-induced cardiotoxicity. They included 35 studies and found that age, hypertension, smoking, diabetes mellitus, and family history of coronary artery disease were associated with the development of trastuzumab-induced cardiotoxicity. Known history of coronary artery disease was also significantly associated with the development of trastuzumab-induced cardiotoxicity. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.